Hope you all been well. Today we are going to catch some bluefin tunas. So as you guys saw in my previous videos, I showed you guys my boat, and yes, so today I will be showing you my setup of my rods, and then we'll be catching some nice bluefin tuna. So first of all, I'm gonna go to the location, and then we can start trolling. Okay, I'm gonna start around about here up until there. Okay, now let's go here, and then okay, just wanna see. Okay, there's my waypoint. Okay guys, so what I'm gonna do now, I'm gonna show you my fishing rod. Here's a sample. I'm gonna show you guys now exactly what you need in it. But yes, here's my first one. Just wanna see. Okay, so we are going to catch in the middle, not at the bottom and not at the top. We'll be catching in the middle, and we're gonna use shrimp. Okay, so let me show you my fishing rod. Is my reel is gonna be a 5-star one, and then my rod will also be a roller rod, also a 5-star. Because if you guys wanna catch bluefin, you'll definitely need to have a big and strong rod, unless you wanna catch yellowfin or anything a little bit smaller. As you guys can see, I'm taking the biggest hook here. Because the bluefin's mouth is much bigger than the other ones. That's why some of you can't catch big fish, is because you still have the 1-star hook. But if you want to catch like yellowfin tuna, you can add this 3-star one or the 2-star one. Yes, it just depends on how, which one you want to do. And also guys, to catch that types of fish, you need to install a downrigger. And then I'll use braid line. Also the 5-star one. Okay, so there's another fishing rod. Okay, so I'm only gonna use 2 fishing rods for this video, and I'll be using gold shrimp. Okay, so let's go and troll. Guys, you can set your waves to, let me quickly set my waves. I want to set it flat. Okay, come on, there we go, there we go. Okay, let's go. As you guys can see, there is definitely some fish in the middle here. So, hopefully we get something. But yes, in my next video I'll definitely show you how to get that amount of golds. If you didn't see my previous videos, I'll go and show you guys my gold. But yes, you can get as much as you want to and when you want to. Definitely I will show you in my next video. This is my last video, and then I'll be showing you. And then afterwards I'll make more videos as well. Like beginner part 3 and 4 and 5 and 6, you know. To make it go more. Doesn't always take this long though. But maybe I also forgot, because I've been playing long ago and now I'm playing again, so yes. Let's see, let me quickly see something. Okay, let me bring it in. I did put off the sound for this video so you guys can hear me much better. I think that will also help. And guys, I think you must try to cast far away like that. It's 95, that will be fine. And then this one will also, yeah, 89 will also be fine. Okay, so let's go again and try again. And guys, if you want a fishing boat, this is actually the best one for me to catch with a rod. But yes, it's definitely the best one for me. I don't have the gold one though. I can get it probably, but I don't really need it. Okay, so as you guys can see, we did catch a small bluefin. And yes guys, you can upgrade your levels as much as you want when you do have lots of gold. Like you see, I'm always going to 200. But yes, let's keep this one and try again. For today's video, I would like to catch a big one to show you. I don't normally catch here, I catch I'll show you where I normally catch, but most people catch here, so maybe we can also get a big one. And also guys, you can make your boat any color just how you want it. But yeah, I like this. It's not the best, but hey, just for fishing. But yes, I'll show you guys some of my other stuff as well today, and hopefully you guys enjoy it. We might go to my other place where I normally catch if I don't get any fish here, because I'd never have luck with this place. So I think we're going to go to my other place, and then maybe we'll put the extra two fishing rods in as well. I just want to see something quickly. Okay, and then this one, let me quickly reel it in. I don't think I did install a micro downrigger. Let me just check. Yeah, I did. Okay, cool. So yeah, let's move, because I never catch fish here. This isn't my place where I normally get. And yeah guys, you can upgrade your level as much as you want to, so you can go as far as you want to. And that's actually a bonus, because I'm going far now, and I still have most of my gold fuel. Let me just zoom in and then a little bit out there, and then I'm gonna go there. And yeah, I normally have luck here, so let's try it. Let me quickly get another two fishing rods, that one, and then we will get that 5-star fishing reel, casting reel. We'll install that the rod just like that, the lure. You guys can choose any one of these hooks. I think for this one I'll use a circle hook. I'll buy a few of these hooks, then I'll install it. And then yeah, my braid line, also the 5-star one, and then my other fishing rod. I'll also be using a different hook. I'm not going to use the K hook. Okay, let me see here. I'll be using a J hook on this one for the fun of it, and to see. Okay, braid line just like that, and then yeah, let's go. You guys can also get the blue shrimp, but yeah, I normally just use the gold one. Okay, so let's cast out. Okay, that one 61. This one will be no. That wasn't the nice one. Okay, we'll sort that out. I don't know why it doesn't want to cast now. Let me do this, and then there again. Okay, well let's see, because I don't know why it doesn't want to cast out for now. Maybe just drive a little bit and then go back. Let's see. Okay, so there is one here. There we go. Now there's coming a few more on the fish finder. Okay, there we go. This is a small one. Definitely isn't the bigger one. But let me see how to cast further out. What is happening? Why doesn't want to work? Okay, let me take out all my fishing rods. This one as well. And this one as well. No. Okay, wait, let me try again. Alright, that was a luck. Okay, that's a better tuna. So yes guys, this is my new record because I did restart my game. I did start a new one. But my previous one was 500 and something LBs. I'm not 100% sure. But yes, you guys will see. There's really these big ones here. Okay, that's better. Not that much better, but it's a little bit better. And then last one. Now, let's see. Maybe I'm lucky. So guys, yes, if you do get that gold, sometimes you will see when you go in your game, all that gold is lost, but you can just get again and you can get as much as you want to. Also, another thing is guys, you must make sure that you can cast out as far as you can possibly. I don't know why I can't cast out that far now. So that wasn't the bad one either, but still not the, oh wait, there's no. Okay guys, you see, because I'm not casting far out, the smallest ones, they are keeping me busy now, but we want the bigger ones, so let's try. You see, I didn't even start driving and I caught two, so that's a bonus. That's why I like this place more than the other one. Okay, there's another one. But yes guys, in my next video I'm gonna show you how to hack this game, and then I will be making more videos on yellowfin tuna and other types of fish. As you guys can see, this one is nice and far out, so let's try to catch a fish with it. Looking for, but let's see, because I won't be casting in again. I'll be keeping this fish now, and then let's go. Also guys, you don't need this boat to go catch bigger tunas in it or anything. You can use your normal small one, but once I showed you how to hack this game, you can buy your own big one as well. I don't know why that keeps I don't know what that is. Never mind. I think I've just lost my line. I don't know. What is going on here? Oh wow, well that is nice and far out. It wasn't that far. But hey, I'm not gonna complain. That will help me, hopefully. Come on, what's the problem now? Why does it keep on bringing me here? There we go. Yeah, maybe there was a small fish bothering me. Okay, well this isn't that small, but it's also not that big. Okay, so I actually leveled up again. Cool. Yeah, let's quickly get that last fishing rod. Okay, so this is a small one. I wonder where is the best place to go and sell them. Let us quickly go to this port here. Let me go back this way. There. Okay, so I'm actually going to go and stand without fuel, but I can just do this, do that, and refuel, and then I can move to CJ's dive again. Cool. Okay, well that's a bonus, but I actually think there is a boat standing here, so I won't be able to park here. Okay, now I won't be able to park here, so let me quickly go to the other one. Also, I'll just go here. Just there. And see what they're offering us. And guys, you can also catch much bigger fish using the 450 LP hook. Okay, so the prices isn't that good yet. It's normally $11, but okay. That's still, it's good. Yeah, guys, I actually was supposed to get 4,099, but when you do subscribe, you do get an extra 2,000 on something like this. It's actually just 50% more, so yeah. But yes, guys, I can get as much gold as I want to. If you guys want to see my next videos, please do like and subscribe, and then hit that notification button. My next video will be on as soon as I can. And yeah, I can level up as much as I want to, everything. So thanks guys, thanks for watching, be safe.